And so they kind of are already kind of taken a little aback by the whole thing. And it's interesting how, going back to the girlfriend scenario, for the Super Bowl, I average anywhere from 8 cameras. So 8 cameras, really, I'm kind of snoozing. I average, 9, 10, and for the Super Bowl, I had 64.